Retrieving a wireless network password is helpful if a computer is already set up on a wireless network, but you cannot find or remember your password. First, make sure your computer is connected to the wireless network from where you need to retrieve the password. Navigate to the Print and Scan Doctor file that can be downloaded from hp.com/go/tools. The file name is HPPSdr.exe. Double-click to open the file. If prompted, click OK, Continue, or Yes to run the file. The program extracts and then opens. If this is your first time running HP Print and Scan Doctor, click Accept to agree to the terms. From the menu bar, click Network, and then click Show Advanced Info. From the Advanced Info screen, click Show Wireless Info. In the Wireless Settings section, the wireless network the computer is connected to is listed under SSID. The network key or password is listed under Network Key next to the network name. Once you have the wireless network key or password, you can connect an HP printer or other device to the network.